sounds like it's going to work out.
Hi.
Hi.
This is Harris.
Nice to meet you.
Mr. Harity's our new principal.
It's nice to meet you.
And tell Mr. Heraty what grade you're going to be in next year.
Third grade?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Mr. Heraty, he's a new union principal.
It's kind of like just do it.
We have lunch here.
Then the third word.
Yeah.
And we have a snack in the morning.
Yeah. So both meetings. The part that says storyboard.
You are. That's awesome.
Were you crazy?
Who's got winner? I got winner. I call winner.
You guys put together, you know that? I need to know about
the Connect Four. We have a Connect Four session.
Because then we won't have enough people.
You're in a good spot right now.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I'm not sure.
Are you the Connect Four champion?
I think.
Do you have goals to win the bracket?
She is.
Daisy,
the moment.
Right.
It used to be Joseph.
And what grade are you going into, Daisy?
Sixth
grade, all right. Hello.
We have to say it really quiet. Okay. So you're going to stick it right here. I'm going to show you. Stand
right
here. Oh!
She jumped down the rope.
How?
I see her plan. Yeah.
You have a plan? Like you're thinking ahead?
Well,
oh my gosh. Have we played chess before?
Yeah!
Ah!
Making a video.
About what?
It's about Montpelier.
Wow, very cool. Adventures in Montpelier.
I don't know. It might be on YouTube.
Oh, YouTube. So anyone in the world could see it?
Yeah.
That's really cool. How about somebody maybe visiting Montpelier? Maybe could they use it to help?
Yeah.
So we're finishing up making pictures of our homes, or our imaginary homes. And we're talking about windows on Montpelier, and talking about where people feel comfortable in their homes. And so this is the K1 ELL camp. And here is Tejesh, and here is his home. And which home is this?
Cars.
And what's this?
Planes.
And where are you going?
Going to India.
Nice.
In India. This is the ELL summer camp. So
how long has it been running?
We were just talking about that. I think we are in our seventh year. We reach out to the kids who are learning English and give them a session to kind of make sure they're ready for school, get in the habit of getting to school on time,
mm-hmm.
and reinforcing things like sitting for stories, and then also really practicing language.
And you guys travel about the town too?
We do. We really get involved in our community. I have a good story. On Monday, we went down to the Central Vermont Visitor Center, and the woman at the desk was like, "Where are you all visiting from?" And one of the kids said, "We all live right here in Montpelier." And then she added, "And long ago, my family came from Africa," which was helpful.
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's how we've done.
Okay, great.
My favorite part of EL camp is hearing about what the kids love to do.